Konshens's It Feel Good is live on our stage.
Me just pray to God so me can manage it.
Also, go Freddie Go. Freddie McGregor's latest record. But where is the big ship captain heading?
I was born a winner.
He will be here to tell us. And meet young songstress Chelsea Stewart.
Oh, yeah.
Who will also be live.
Seems like every guy meets.
Other top stories of the week and more, all coming up. Welcome to the show, everyone. I am Winford Williams. We'll be right back.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage. So much more than entertainment.
And we're back with the top stories of the week.
A dramatic week in the Jamaican dancehall space. The story of the diva versus the cricketer heats up.
You could have my right mind with my two and them three. I make this scandal bugger come over me and I suffocate me.
And dominates the chattosphere.
Your life look warm and cozy.
Not disrespecting you, my lad. This, I'm nothing for do yet.
Beenie Man and Popcorn beefing.
Oh, Dread, your mouth I gonna put you in a problem.
Beenie's oldest daughter says no to the doctor's current love interest.
She at my age, so I'm gonna think I have no type of respect for her at no point.
And after avoiding a compromising situation on stage with wife D'Angel on her birthday, April 1.
It's not appropriate.
Beenie Man joined her at their son Mark Dean's school for sports day, looking quite friendly. On the more calmer side, Enda Manley School of Music, known for churning out some of the best musicians on the island, was on Sunday host to the finale of the Jamaica Best School Band competition for 2018. Six schools vied for the top spot. And in the end, it was Seaford High, who walked home with the trophy and $200,000.
Appleton, we will rise again.
Meanwhile, next Thursday at Sharkey's in St. Anne, the Anointed One, Bugle,
so make sure so you're forward,
will take the stage for Appleton's signature nights, and all are invited.
All right, so those are the stories making our e-news and reviews for this week. Stay with us right here on stage. Still to come, Konshens says It Feel Good on our stage. Also, go Freddie Go. Freddie McGregor's latest record. But where is the big ship captain heading?
Oh, well.
He'll be here to tell us. And meet young songstress Chelsea Stewart, who will also be live. Right here on our stage, all coming.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage, so much more than entertainment.
When Freddie McGregor visited our stage in February, he spoke of several upcoming projects he was working on. Today, the big ship captain is back with a progress report, including Go Freddie Go. What's that? The man is here now to tell us. Freddie.
I respect
you. Let's have some. Welcome.
Greetings.
You need to demystify Go Freddie Go first and foremost. What is Go Freddie Go? Well, tell everybody what it is.
Go Freddie Go is actually the title track for my 2019 album, which we're working on now.
Yes.
But it happens to be the first single from that album.
Oh, okay. So it's a title track.
The single is the title track for my album for next
year. All right. So we should talk about the album. But first of all, let's go over to Kenya. You're coming from Kenya.
Oh, my.
Just came in from Kenya. You had promised that, and you went and fulfilled it. So how was it?
Wow. Kenya, big up yourself. And let me tell you from now, Kenya is watching on stage.
Oh, good.
You would be surprised. When I went to Kenya, that interview I did with you before I left here, they watched it in Kenya.
Wonderful.
And so they were tracking my movement coming to Kenya as a result.
Oh, wow.
So when I got there, everybody was saying, yeah, man, we love the interview on stage and you big up Kenya. And I'm like, you saw it?
Yeah.
Like, yes, man. So on stage is happening wide and far across the globe.
Yeah, we have a few people around the world watching us.
That concert in Kenya was very special because we had postponed the event twice. The first time, was on the bowler scare. And I was asked to put country over.
Yes, I remember you discussed that in the.
We did that. We postponed it. And then when we were supposed to go back last year, then they had a government issue. Mm-hmm. It was election time.
Okay.
So both parties was into a little tussle there. And so we had to postpone again. So Kenya was truly looking forward to the day when that concert became a reality.
Yes.
And upon our arrival that Tuesday night, we saw the signal. When we arrived at the airport, clear immigration and stuff, we stayed in the airport for about half an hour. But I couldn't understand why we were still in the airport waiting. Yeah. And then they did what they were doing and then came out to us and said, okay, we can now go with a bunch of security. And I'm like, as soon as we walk outside, there was like 300 people out there waiting.
Oh.
Because people was tracking our movement. When we went to Atlanta, we post stuff up that we were in Atlanta heading to Belgium. And then when we arrived at that other airport in Europe, we took pictures and stuff and we sent them out. We're on our way now to Nairobi.
So you received the hero's
so
welcome,
we
sir.
Really did receive
big welcome.
That welcome. I was shocked, really. I was surprised to see the number of people who was out there because it was late night, 9:30.
And they were singing your songs.
Everybody had placards and everything. The welcome was really great, plus journalists. And so when we arrived that evening, it started to drizzle.
Mm-hmm.
And they said rain didn't fall there for about 4 months. So Wednesday we thought, well, everything all right, Wednesday morning now we'll get to go run around Nairobi and see what's going on. Rain Wednesday, rain Thursday, rain Friday, Saturday was the concert. And we were hoping for the rain to stop. It didn't. Mm. It got heavier on Saturday. So the promoters was considering postponing the event until the following day. And we are like, no, we're here. All the tickets are sold out. We're doing the event. So here we are. Showtime, we went to the venue, pouring rain. Never seen so many umbrellas before either. Because the people came prepared not to move.
Really?
And so when I went on stage to perform, I realized that the people knew the songs. People were shouting different songs, songs that was outside of the program that we had lined up. And so after an hour and a half performance, and we were like, what songs you didn't hear? And
which song?
That was a mistake that I made. People started to request songs from way back ground, so come up to date. And we found fun in doing the songs as they requested them. Yes. So that's why the performance actually ended up 3.5 hours.
So Freddie Go now, the big project. So there's a single now that is blazing already.
Yes,
right?
It is.
And the video is out right
well,
now.
The song came up as a result of Lincoln listening to an interview I was doing, and Lincoln started writing the song based on the interview, which I thought was really genius. And then he presented the idea to me, and we have it for over a year, just listening, and then we suddenly thought, yeah, this is the time to go for it. And so Kemar added a verse, and when I got the song from Lincoln, I thought we needed a third verse. So I wrote the third verse, and we recorded the track in England at Stingray Studio, put the backing vocals on. Barrio here mixed the song in Mocharius, and we mastered it in New York, and the rest is history. I guess people like it for the storyline.
Yes.
It tells 3 minutes of a nice story of my beginning to being the captain.
To being the captain, wearing the suit and all.
Yes. And I think it's the first time the Jamaican people probably see me in a uniform kind of setting outside us.
The real captain. So let's go to it though. Go, Freddie, go right here.
Stop me. You know me not drive no log here. No way, no. Me not make nothing stop me. Because Freddie always ready.
All right, there you have him. Freddie arriving in 1956 and has been going since. Go, Freddie, go. Wow. The real captain. Yes, sir. So you wrap up your story in just a song.
In a song in 3 minutes. Amazing.
You know what I mean?
People are getting the gist of it and people are loving it. We're getting some good response.
Oh, wonderful. Congrats on that. So the album is going to be out when?
The album will come out February 2019. So this single should take us through the summer because we have a long US tour coming up as well.
Yes, talk about that.
And the tour is to promote the single and True to My Roots. So our tour starts in June. It takes us to Canada, British Columbia, and then we go on to Seattle, we go on to Portland, Oregon, then we go up north to San Francisco and those places. Then we head out to Hawaii. We have 5 shows there in Hawaii. Then we go on to Japan from Hawaii, come back into the US, and then take on the Midwest, Northeast, and the East Coast as well.
Wow.
So it's a long tour. It will last until September, from June to September.
Wow.
So Go Freddie Go, True to My Roots Tour 2018.
Go Freddie Go. And I'm sure your fans are lining up to everyone cheer
is,
you on.
Yeah,
go
everyone Freddie is lining go. Up to sing the chorus, because that's the kind of vibe we start to see. When the chorus come, everybody's singing Go Freddie Go, pushing me on.
Send him on, yes.
It's a nice vibe, man. We're looking forward to it.
All right, sir. I'm looking forward to it too, Freddie.
My pleasure.
Go, Freddie, go, Freddie, go. Send you on. Right now.
And Onstage sends Freddie on his mission. Go, Freddie, go. And just like we promised,
yes.
Onstage would be the first.
Absolutely. And we'll be going out there to watch you go.
All right, sir.
All right, sir.
Nice. Thank you.
And still to come right here on our stage. Consciences, it feels good. Live. And meet young songstress Chelsea Stewart. You say that I'm the only one. Coming up, we'll be back.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage, so much more than entertainment.
She was born in Toronto, Canada, classically trained, but unmistakably Jamaican in music. She's Chelsea Stewart, a very special guest right now, right here on stage. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Good to have
you. Thank you for having me.
All right, so is Jamaica home now?
Yes, Jamaica is always home. Mm-hmm. Jamaica is always home. I was born in Toronto, but my mom is Jamaican, and I would always come back and forth.
Okay, but you're fixed in Jamaica now, meaning that Jamaica is where you
reside.
Are spending most of your time.
Yeah, the majority of my time. Yeah, I do. I live in both Toronto and Jamaica.
Okay, and you've been recording.
Yes.
A lot.
Yeah, I've been recording. I've recorded. The first single I've recorded in Jamaica was called Do You Love Me? I recorded it at Anchor Studio. Mm-hmm. And I'm working on an album right now with Sly and Robbie.
Okay.
And I've released a single called Perfectly Lonely, which is what we're going to be premiering the video for today.
Where would you say your music is at this time, your career, in terms of growth?
Well, right now I'm still at the beginning stages where I've released music, but I'm trying to grow my fan base. I'm still trying to share my voice with the world. But I have performed at like some large festivals in Europe. I performed at Rototom, mm-hmm. and some shows in the UK and France, and I do all the reggae festivals in Toronto. I mean, I'm just trying to get myself out there.
So. Oh, well, you're out there if you're playing these big platforms already.
Thank you.
All right, let's just go to your video so that our viewers can get a taste of your music.
Yes, this is my very first music video, so.
Oh, it's your first?
Yeah.
All right, let's turn to the screen. It wants to have all of me, but he can't have everything. Like Beyonce, I need that ring. Far too many girls will know. Wonder where did he go? So I've just learned from their mistakes and saved myself from heartbreak. All right, there you go. Perfectly Lonely is the title of that one by my very special guest in this segment. Wow.
Thank you.
No question about the talent as far as I am concerned.
Thank you.
And that's just me, right? So we hope the audience will agree with that.
Yes, I hope so too.
Normally they do, because again, you're playing some very big platforms. It must be that there's no question about the talent right now. So it's a project. This song is a Sly and Robbie production, right?
Yes. Yep.
Yeah, we can hear that bass line, that drum and bass in there.
Robbie killed it, Sly and Robbie, every time they came.
How is it working with them?
Most times it's pretty surreal. Like sometimes I'm sitting in the studio with Sly and I look right beside me and I'm just like, wow.
Yes.
I'm working with legends, living legends. And it's such an honor.
Yeah, you must be.
It's very exciting.
Very special young lady to get that kind of access.
I'm blessed.
Oh, yes.
Definitely
you're
blessed.
All right, so it's a bigger project. It's an album that they're working on, and this is just a single from that album.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So when will we be able to get all of it?
I'm going to release it on September 22nd. That's the goal.
So the release date is already set.
Yes, it is.
September 22nd of 2018.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, can't wait.
Me too.
So is this your genre right here? Is this a...
Yeah, this song is a good example because you hear a bit of reggae, you hear the dancehall, you hear the jazz influences, mm-hmm. the soul. So I kind of do a little bit of everything.
Yes?
Yeah. I was raised on... my mom used to play jazz, like Cuban jazz in the house and R&B, Motown music, you know? I grew up on Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Bob Marley, Dennis Brown, Marcy Griffiths, a bit of everything, you know, Billie Holiday. So growing up, I just emulated what I heard. And so I taught myself how to sing. And then eventually I went to school and studied it.
All right, so talk more about family, your family. What dad and so on, Jamaican dad too?
Yeah, Jamaican born. He lives in Montreal. My mom and I lived in Toronto, and then we moved to Montreal. I learned how to speak French there, so I'm kind of bilingual.
And nice.
Yeah, but when we were in Montreal, my mom used to put on some poetry shows. And I'd see musicians and instrumentalists and vocalists and poets, and it was very inspiring for me. Just to be in that element, because I was only 4 or 5 years old, mm-hmm. so I would see all of that, and that kind of inspired me to sing.
To pursue music. But was that what you were pursuing in school?
Yeah, I studied
music. You were
jazz.
Thinking about a career in music.
Yeah, from that young,
music.
I really was.
Yes?
All my life, it's all I wanted to be, a singer. So I just went for it.
So how far did you go in school?
I studied classical music and jazz in high school, and I studied jazz in college.
Oh, so all your studies?
Yeah.
Music.
Music, 100%.
Wow. Yeah. We're going to get more of you today. We're going to clear the stage and allow you to perform for us acoustic live.
Yeah.
And we will ask you more questions in the future, because I'm sure you're coming back to our stage.
Definitely.
So I leave you now to perform for us live right here on our stage, Chelsea Stewart.
So this first song is by Dennis Brown, one of Jamaica's greatest. I'm sure you already know it. If I Follow My Heart. And this is the wonderful wrong move, right move, Mr. Move. Leave you, leave you, leave you.
Around the world every week on stage. So much more than entertainment.
It Feel Good. That's the simple title of Konshens's third studio album.
We about that money, dog, ain't nothing funny.
The international dancehall star is on our stage to exhibit.
So your body feel good, that everybody say.
Samples from the 16-track project.
Turn me on, turn me on.
Right now, right here. On our stage. Konshens, sir.
Respect, sir.
Blessed wow. Love. Welcome, sir.
Yeah.
How long did it take to do this one?
About a year and a half. Mm-hmm. Yeah, roughly.
Were you being pushed to get it out? Your fans were calling for it? You were on your...
Actually, the fans are called for it from about two and a half years ago. But because of some circumstances, some things were happening in my life and kind of jerk up the whole situation. So I'd have to start over from scratch. I actually did finish an album at that time.
Oh,
but
really?
We just put it one side because, you know, I never feel the way I'm supposed to feel at that time.
Okay,
so this is a brand new thing we'll start put together from that time to now. Actually,
you have the right feeling.
Yeah, man. But the title, It Feel Good, no really have nothing to do with me feeling good, mm-hmm. necessarily. It's more geared towards the idea of Jamaican music feeling good, where most people can understand some of the patois and some of the language and some of the styles. But the reason why them gravitate to it so much is because it just feel good.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So is it It Feel Good or It Feels Good?
No, It Feel Good. It's not a typo.
Right. So I guess I was wondering.
Yeah, and it's not English or patois.
Yeah, so it should feel good. It feel good.
Yeah, no, that should I do, you know.
It feel good.
It feel good.
So that's right. Because yeah, but I was just being respectful of the title, sir.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's 16 tracks. Who's on it? What's on it?
If you listen to one song of this album, you don't have any idea what the album is like. It's so diverse from track one to track 16 that, you know, it's like a journey. Mm-hmm. And different genres, different styles. You know my thing already from morning. I can't stay in a one straight line where music is concerned. Features, from Taurus Riley, Chris Brown, Rick Ross, Russian, a girl with a beautiful voice named Satori, Baker Steez, who is an artist right now from Jamaica doing trap music, where I make waves. King Kosa from Belize. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can't remember all of them, but so quite a number.
Multinational, yeah, multicultural, and thing.
Yeah, man.
So where would you say, where is it now in terms of its consumption?
It got good. I won't, you see, the issue I'm having is people not buying the entire album, but people are buying, are streaming the singles hard. So, you know, we complain about the state of our music and how it is being sold. And I think that we need to really get into the times. I realize that right now, it passed a stage where the album a fair seller, the album a fair chart, the singles them a shot. Okay. And we have to just be thankful for that and try to market in it. Like our nose, that's how the consumer is looking at us right now. We need to really push the music in that way.
The way they are consuming it, the way they are downloading and buying it.
Yeah, the stream and I download and have one song and two song I play.
But some are asking for albums, more albums from Dancehall.
Yeah, so all of them people who are asked for album, go and buy.
Buy an album when
go
come
and
out.
Buy, exactly, because we see the charts and we see the billboard and we see the numbers that albums are doing. Mm-hmm. A joke thing. But then you go to streaming and you see what the singles are doing and it's a serious thing. But I don't, in terms of the difference between singles and albums, and that's something where I heard my head right now. Put out music and the people will take what they want. I think less people are buying albums in dancehall right now, much less than back in the days. But dancehall single them still a stream. You get the message? So I don't think we should say, all right, a streaming and also let's not do any albums. That's not what I say. Mm-hmm. Because it still shows the level of artistry that you have and it shows your character as an artist. Yes. And you have hardcore fans who just want have albums to hold on to.
Yes.
Still produce albums, but that's something we're going to keep me up at night for the actual album series. That's why the music will get out regardless.
How much more will we know from listening to this album about you, Konshens?
I think this album elaborates on what you already know about me and show a few other sides that you probably never see before. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? There's one particular track where I kind of show a level of expression that I probably never show before about personal issues. But overall, it's not an album anymore for depressed nobody are.
Okay.
You know what I mean? I put nobody in. I really want to get people out of depression and make people have fun and love. And remember what them love about dancehall music and Jamaican music, as well as the fact that we have been influenced by external influences, by hip-hop and R&B and trap and all of them something there. So I'm not shy away from putting out the music that I am influenced by.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So.
And your penetration of those markets, hip-hop, R&B, continues right now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Because you're getting calls from these artists for collabs, aren't you?
Yeah.
And you're doing dates on which, and venues where they're performing. In other words, you're being billed.
Yeah, man, and this is nothing new. Like, me doing it now is not, like me, I'm the first person where these are things that have been happening. But it's just always hard to digest when you put out a single and it's not 100% Jamaican. The people them will talk first and talk loud, them always have something to say, but make a song, boss. Yes, it's up, but no remember that. Yeah.
They want you to do well. You see, so many of us are living our lives, so dreams vicariously.
Yeah.
They want to be you to take them places that they can only dream of. So once you get the love from the fans and from the space, they want you to use it to go to the highest level. You know, Jamaican no play number two.
Right.
Every Jamaican
one, you know?
Wants to be number one. So I think that's it. And sometimes it is misunderstood by even artists who feel like, boy, I don't like my music. I don't think so. I think they want, then send you on, and once you start penetrating the global space, they want you to stay there and bring them glory, because they will revel in your glory.
Yeah.
Though you want to keep the money. Anyway, but is it signed to any label, any particular label?
Yes, it's released under my label, Subconscious Music, and Empire, the label that I'm signed to. And this is the first project released under Empire. Mm-hmm. So we have two more for go.
Two more albums.
Yeah.
Wonderful, sir. Good for you. All right, so can we take a track from the album right now? Bassline is one of the tracks, right?
Bassline, and this one is the authentic, hardcore dancehall, Konshens.
Alright,
you know what I mean?
Alright.
Hey girl, where you get that body them? So your body fear cause that everybody say. But you no really matter if a judge a put it them. Or if a doctor Miami put it them. Me just brand new so you keep your body fit. And if your body cock up, if you no fi manage it. Girl, body cock up and then turn up like a stick. But you no fi do your body like a when a clock a stick. You fi wind on the baseline. Tell if you wind on the baseline. But if you connect to your waistline. Can't turn up in a party body tick. Beg you put your body by me body you so quick. Me have to rough it up but me nah damage it. Me just pray to God so me can manage it. Me favorite girl a wine and I make them body shake. Oh you feel turn up like how you a locking cake. Before you left your yard girl you well titivate. So you nah go stink if you wine from the baseline. Tell you feel your wine from the baseline. But if you connect to your waistline. Can't turn up in a party
Okay then, baseline, backline, waistline,
no.
Or which line?
Yo.
Okay, so that's a hardcore dancehall tune from the album.
Yeah.
It's out and spinning. It's getting local.
Yeah, man, on YouTube.
It's get some burn locally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that one they play the most right now, both locally and internationally.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think all of the radio stations. We released a single, Big Belly with Rick Ross and Russian. But I think from a hardcore dancer perspective, I hit them up and say, yo, baseline.
See, you know what I mean? Okay, so what's the plan for promoting this album?
Promo. Any and everything.
Yes.
You know what I mean? From big scale and small scale, we have big things lined up, we have small things lined up, we have pop-up. We have in the streets line up, everything I go on.
It seems like some big money. Yo, the budget is huge.
Argument, I swear.
Massive budget.
The effort is huge.
Yes, but you just did three videos.
We have six videos. We'll drop three
six.
More soon. Yeah.
And three, just in quick succession. Three, all of three.
Yeah, but anybody who follow my career over the years knows say I might think that we're from.
Yes.
When I promote song, video go drop.
You're serious about
video
it?
Video go drop, yeah.
So it's not like, say, you have more money than anybody else. You're serious about your craft.
Yeah,
and
very
pushing
serious.
It and making sure it goes where
very
it
very serious. I encourage every artist for really take on that approach to them career. If you make
yes.
$5, spend $2.50 on your career, especially in the development stages. You know what I mean? That really keep me going for a while when you look on 2-3 years, even before broke off your back and them song they were. I can go 2 years without an actual hit song.
Yes.
But the work I do from them time there.
Okay.
And the way I embrace the fans from them time, they can keep me touring and keep me going. Till FIFA Japan next time again.
The ground game.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, man, of course. Reinvest in your career, in your music.
Mm-hmm.
I totally agree with you, my brethren. All right, so we can talk family now, right? A little bit.
Yeah, it depends on what you say. Go on.
Family, we know that you're married.
Yeah.
And that was recent. That was last year.
Yeah.
And congrats, by the way.
Thank you, sir.
And the family is all how big now?
It's growing. Family is.
It's expanded.
Has there been a son
expansion
and a daughter?
Or in the making?
We have a son and we have a daughter.
Okay.
I'm legal for expand anytime I feel like.
Okay, yeah, you're a married man, of course. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the family is good, based in Jamaica.
No.
And you based here or not?
No.
No, you come and go.
Yeah.
And is it difficult being based elsewhere?
Yeah, because...
In South Florida, isn't it?
Yeah, because you happen now. You're outside of Jamaica, but the music, what me love, mm-hmm. I can't just think about the business part of it, but from I love the Jamaica energy and the vibe and to be current with what I go on.
Yes, yes.
We miss that some of the time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So that I think that's the biggest challenge, I would say, living overseas. We just miss the nice part, which is what I really love, getting involved in it, from
but you do get some time. When you do get time, you come to mingle and to be on the street.
Hardly,
the street,
but may I try it now?
And the road.
Yeah, may I try it now.
Mm-hmm. All right, so stay with us right here on stage. Conscience is It Feels Good, live. That I know.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage, so much more than entertainment.
This is a prayer to the Father. Guide my steps and your seats on your throne. Show me the way to get me food and me water. And make me grudge over the feed them on. Only my people make my mind take them over. God, I'm a child to face it all alone. So me a call upon the strength of the Father to help me be working me own. Keep on mind out of my heart. Be negative out of my thoughts. Me know say it easy to pray the wrong way. Jaja, please guide me every day. Keep on mind out of my heart. Keep negative out of my thoughts. Well, most time bless me, yeah. Jaja, guide and protect me, yeah. Remember them, hey. Them say you're not your trust friend. Cause a friend kill the most friend. Enemy want to a close friend. Despite all of the love when you show them. Warm to the friend them where was them friend. And warm to the friend them where you build them friend. Friend good and friend bad. So that's why I'm so glad that I know. Choir. Represent the Kingston, Jamaica in the way that the world ever know that. Watch out then, on stage, big up for links, right on the link, and keep the link sync. Links stop on road, float never sink. Link to them up the thing locked on the road. More than you in a bag of touch, you had one there on ya. No man is an island, no man stands alone. Big up for links, them will make this whole thing possible. Without the link, it couldn't work. Big up for links, them a Sherlock, Rook Valley, Rivers and New Haven and Spanish. Well, put more marble back to Jerusalem. Maxfield and the links from the white arm. They got the cattling and the jungle link. White all cause have a piece. Come on, link. We not keep friends. Friend we kill friends. But the links in our chain, them never end. Watch your dead. Pick up all our link today. Hard working people. Pick up the US squad and I bring them to it. Watch your dead. And still see them. One more year, pan. Boy, them not gonna live to see we broke again. We have the wings, them, so we not stuck again. Don't see bad man out of. Boy, have some hard work with. And they want block the door, never want me put a foot in. But what give me? No man can try to take what happened me, hey. So big up, move big up, and all own up, we get big up. I watch out. Without that big and serious on the smiley face. Boy, well, how long we are wins and away. Food in a place, kick off the day. See them smile down, upside down. That's why we money care. And that's why we are drinking up. Drinking up. Member TV with the family of yourself. Member TV with the family of yourself. Girl, if you don't touch me, not like you. If you care much, you can't defend yourself, me not like you. I'm in a love, girl, when it's a preference, no. Well, girl, beat on up, in a dance and wind up your body like a show, so your body not drop up. Girl, when I pray, girl, this you, or this your friend, so me in a person, yo. Well, me not like, goody, goody girl, out of style from 99. When you see me, you know the street, night or day. But girl, me won't be fine, me say me love, girl, where? Ba 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 ba. Remember this? Yo. How the party a look so? Yeah. All me girl them turn up and a look so. Who na do to me? Selector, come so when you feed the girl them. If you love see the girl them a bubble put up your hand. You play some big gangsta bus plan. Nobody girl them type, play some girl girl. Watch out, big selector a play you know. Hey, are you the producer you know? Turn it up little louder. Not because I'm stage, Mark here say watch out. Now watch out them, girl on the show, so me glad me. Ready for level what you're talking about. Road me live and me no want to know. We are rave and now we're funny something come out. Tell them. Nobody.
Y'all can catch a fire.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
All right then, yeah. Good of you. That shit over there, sir. This is On Stage on this national TV, name yourself.
Good Girl Production.
Ping, 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 ping. Every means of communication, she a try everything. When she finally get contact, she want know when me a gonna come back. Well, it's 6 a.m. in the morning, the body is calling. And I said, no, where's it? Sing again then, your body is my destination. Them can't fight it. I don't care what them not like it. Yes, sir. They say you're not the girl I think you are. They say I'm not the perfect man for you. They say we're not meant to be, but I can't let you. So you will hear this. Let them talk if them want to. Say what they want to, like the stars in the night sky. I saw me want them, and I said, baby, you know that I'm gonna love you always. If you stay true to me, I'll be yours. Sing for me then, race. Check it out. All right, now one up. It's half of the album, and we're dedicated to all of the youth them. The mentality. Man, I free better money, better money. Dollar pan top of dollar. Listen to my argument. A phone call to the bank. I got to make a reservation. Bank account elevation. Tell mama don't worry. We not go back to separation. Everything I get dearer. Yeah. But me see the thing clearer. Manly, sharer. Them dollar sign better come nearer. So the work rate, double up, I never ever discuss, give it up. So get a youth if you wanna save your money up. You better plan for touchy road and turn it up. Every mickle make a muckle, one coke up. But life is a hockey and coat up. Give me the greatest, I'm supposed to. If you not believe, I'm gonna show you, yeah. Wanna free, better money, better money.
It's the big belly boy, Ricky Rose,
yeah. We got in a rap power, right here. We about that money, dog, ain't nothing funny. We about
that money, dog, ain't nothing funny.
They say we have to get the bread, got to get the bread. We have to get the bread, got to get the bread. We about that money, dog, ain't nothing funny. We about that money, dog, ain't nothing funny. Man, have to get the bread, got to get the bread. You know what you want to say? Watch out, well watch out. So what up? When the plane go land in a Babylon, man from the Caribbean with a money plan, come to take every single kind, every dollar sign. We know each when a money time that they found with.
Bully beef to a Bentley, bully beef to a Bentley, bully beef to a Bentley, bully beef to a Bentley.
Whoa,
whoa, big belly mine, you know the Don. Rolex on my arm, I keep my soldiers on.
Remember this, On Stage, this here is all about the paper. Yeah. Na-na-na-na-na-na. Man want the money, na-na-na-na-na-na. I tell them to this here we have to be the winner. Cause we not go we hard with us, we use them dinner. I mean the money. Can't touch the ends without me, that's them fool. This year me have to be the winner. Cause me not come me hard without my youth them dinner. I'm in a money maker. We still not go over the money. I want to we tell them and remind them too.
If it come too easy, me never want it dark. Success feel better when you've been working hard. You like me, me never drop my yard, I'm gonna left my guard. Na 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 na. You get the car, them on the house with the big pretty yard. Na na na, get on your do the work. Do the work, do the work, do the work. Everything. Do the work. Watch out then, when you see the chain on bling. Okay, money, 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 and they be spending. Don't pull up the one end, I'm gonna talk. Like I tell you now, on stage, not people get things, but for the things them, I get things done to them. We never switch things, no care how boy rich, we not bow to them. Man, prefer wallet, cause no boy can't see one of the button for me shirt and bullet. Bring that to the man from where you with them come from. Bullet. Hey, you take full of cash, but where you get that cash from? Make sure I know. Oh! Get the road with your work. Hey. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Pick up to my iTunes right now, son. Hey. Rocksteady style, you know.
Real, real love. Real, real love. Hey. Oh. Real, real love. Real, real love.
Thought I would have gotten over by now. Thought I would have moved on. But the way things are measured out, feel like I've been in love too long. I never ever felt this kind of pain that I feel. Love can be so unkind. Will I make it? Can I take it? Will I get over? Oh no, I don't. But what I feel inside is this.
Real, real love. Real, real love. Hey. Oh. Real, real love. Real, real love.
Grandma said, don't pull it up, don't pull it up. Can I talk about the thoughts, yeah, and the memories, all the things you say float around in my mind no matter how I try and try and try and try. I never ever thought that I could fall so deep. Life can be so unkind. Yeah, yeah. Will I make it? Can I take it? Will I get over? Oh no, I don't know. But what I feel inside is real, real love. Yeah, real, real love. Real, real love. Real, real. I cannot tell you. Pick up on yourself. Get the album, it feels good. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. Pick up Mark, he's safe for the rings of steel.
Reggie, thank you so much.
Big up once again. Respect.
So where do you go from here now? What's next?
Everywhere, you know.
Everywhere?
Yeah.
The whole world,
yeah, man.
Is your stage
we're out
right
in
now.
The world already. We bring Jamaica to the world again.
As you were saying, the singles that people have been downloading, they're working because they're all hits already.
Yeah,
all of those that you perform for us.
Yeah, man. I guess them, man.
Just them like that, yes. All right, so there you have him right here on our stage, Konshens. Winfred Williams, on behalf of all of us, thanking you for joining us. Do join us again next week for more excitement right here on our stage. Thanks for watching our video. Please click subscribe and be on stage always.